Sometimes you just feel tired, feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up. But you gotta search within you. Try to find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you. And get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter. So I collapse, I'm spilling these raps, long as you feel them. Till the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts, when I'ma stop sending them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in hawk venom. Adrenaline shots, the penicillin could not get the illin to stop. Amoxicillin's just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip-hop, filling a minimal swap to cop. Millions of pop listeners, you coming with me? Feel it or not, you're gonna fear it like I showed you. The spirit of God lives in us. You hear it a lot, lyrics the shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop? Listen up, the sizzle, my whistle, this is the plot. Listen up, you pizzles for God, slizzle does not give a fuck.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high turn out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out. Till the room comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high turn out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out.
Music is like magic, there's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you spit. And people are feeling your shit, this is your moment. And every single minute you spin, trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get it again. So while you're in it, try to get as much shit as you can. And when your run is over, just admit when it's in its end. Cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. I got a list, here's the order of my list that it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie. Andre from Outkast, Jada, Corrupt, Nas, and Thimmy. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy. So when I'm not put on this list, the shit does not offend me. That's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me. Even though half you people got a fucking problem with me. You hate it, but you know respect you got.
Till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high turn out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out. Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high turn out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out.
Soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not to go against me smart. And it's absurd how people hang on every word. I probably feel I ever deserve, but I'll never be served. My spot is forever reserved. If I ever leave Earth, that would be the death of me first. Cause in my heart of hearts, I know nothing could ever be worse. That's why I'm clever when I put together every verse. My thoughts are sporadic. I act like I'm an addict. I rap like I'm addicted to smack, like I'm Kim Mathers. But I don't wanna go forth and pack in constant battles. The fact is I would rather sit back and bomb some rappers. So this is like a full-blown attack. I'm launching at 'em. The track is on some battle and raps who want some static. I don't really think that the fact that I'm slim matters. I'm black and platinum status is whack if I'm not the baddest.
Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high turn out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out. Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high turn out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out.
Control of myself, I sincerely apologize if all that I sound like is I'm complaining, but life keeps on complicating, and I'm debating on leaving this world this evening. Even my girls can see I'm grieving. I try and hide it, but I can't. Why do I act like I'm all high and mighty when inside I'm dying? I'm finally realizing I need help. Can't do it myself, too weak. 2 weeks I've been having ups and downs, going through peaks and valleys, dilly-dallying round with the idea of ending the shit right here. I'm hating my reflection. I walk around the house trying to fight mirrors. I can't stand what I look like. Yeah, I look fat, but what do I care? I give a fuck. Only thing I fear is Haley. I'm afraid if I close my eyes and I might see her. Shit. In the bedroom, bathroom, napping at noon. Yeah, dad's in a bad mood. He's always snapping at you. Marshall, what happened at you? Can't stop with these pills, and you're falling off with your skills, and your own fans are laughing at you. It become a problem, you're too pussy to tackle. Get up, be a man, stand. A real man would've had your shit handled. No, you just had your heart ripped out and crushed. They say proof just flipped out, homie just whipped out and bust. Nah, it ain't like duty to do that. He wouldn't fucking shoot at nobody. He'd fight first, but dwelling on it only makes the night worse. Now I'm popping bikes, perks, and methadone pills. Yeah, M-type verse, you killed it. Fucking drug dealers hang around me like yes men, and they gon' do whatever I says when I says it. It's in the best interest to protect their investment, and I just lost my fucking best friend. So fuck it, I guess then. Don't know what I'm gonna do, but I just keep on going through changes. My friends can't understand this new me. That's understandable, man, but think how bananas you'd be. You'd be an animal too if you were trapped in this fame and caged in it like a zoo. Everybody's looking at you, what you want me to do? I'm starting to live like a recluse, and the truth is fame's starting to give me an excuse to be at an all-time low. I sit alone in my home theater watching the same damn DVD at a first tour, the last tour. He was still alive and it hurt, so I fast forward sleeping pills and make me feel alright. And if I'm still awake in the middle of the night, I'll just take a couple more. Yeah, you're motherfucking right. I ain't slowing down for no one. I am almost homeward bound, almost in the coma. Yeah, homie, come on, dole him out. Daddy, don't you die on me. Daddy, better hold your ground. Fuck, don't I know the sound of that voice? Yeah, baby, hold me down. Bullet tubes, but somehow I'm pulling through. Swear when I come back, I'ma be bulletproof. I'ma do it just for proof. I think I should state a few facts, cause I may not get a chance again to say the truth. Shit, it just hit me that what if I would not have made it through? I think about the things I would've never got to say to you. I'd never get to make it right, so here's what I came to do. Haley, this one is for you, Whitney and Elena too. I still love your mother, that'll never change. Think about her every day, we just could never get it together, hey. Wish there was a better way for me to say it, but I swear on everything, I'll do anything for her on any day. There are just too many things to explain. When it rains, guess it pours, guess it does. Wish there wasn't any pain, but I can't pretend there ain't. I ain't placing any blame, I ain't pointing fingers. Heaven knows I've never been a saint. I know that it feels like we just pissed away our history. And just today, I looked at your picture, almost if